What's going on, guys? Welcome to 2 Minute Tuesday. Today, we're talking supplements. What's up, guys? Welcome to 2 Minute Tuesday. Today, we're talking supplements, why I take, what I take, and what times, okay? To start off, apple cider vinegar. This isn't a supplement, but it's something I take every day, so I thought I'd mention it. Two shots in the morning, that'll do it. Next, I do my morning fasted cardio. While I'm doing my morning fasted cardio, I am sipping on branched chain amino acids. This one also has a fat burner in it, non-stimulant based fat burner, so that's why I like taking this. And actually, I take BCAAs throughout the day. If I'm feeling hungry and I don't want to eat, I'll just take some branched chain amino acids. Next. Multivitamin. Guys, you need to be taking a multivitamin every day. I don't care what anybody says. Multivitamin is a must, especially if you work out. I have this one here by GAD. It has a test booster and a multivitamin. With that, I also take extra vitamin D and my fish oil. Okay, so vitamin D and fish oil. Next, pre-workout. I have three different pre-workouts here. Jack 3D, pre-caged, and my pre. Now, the reason I have three is because I like to cycle them. Your body gets used to pre-workouts, so if you use different ones, your body won't get used to them. With that, I also have a vasodilator, which helps with the pump. I stack the vasodilator with the pre-workout. Stacking means you mix more than one product together. Okay, so I'll put a scoop of this in with my pre-workout and take that like 30 minutes before I work out. Next, during my workout, I will have something with carbs, either a Gatorade or a coconut water with creatine. Boom. 5 grams creatine every day. You can take it at any time. I like taking mine during my workout. I just feel it works better. Next, at some point during the day, doesn't matter when, I take a green superfood product. It's kind of tough to get 7 servings of veggies every day, so that's why I take the supplement for it. Post-workout, you want whey protein. Guys, you want to check out the reviews on Amazon before you purchase protein. You don't want to just be buying Costco brand protein or whatever. Although actually Costco has some good brands, but just make sure you check out the reviews before you purchase your protein. And make sure you purchase whey protein, which is a fast-acting protein, not casein, which is a slow-digesting protein that people usually take before bed. Okay, speaking of before bed, this is what I take before bed. ZMA, zinc, magnesium, and B6. I've just found that with this, when I take this the next day, I am not sore from working out. And when I forget to take this, I'm always sore the next day. So that's it. So we have pre-workouts, multivitamin, fish oil, branched chain amino acids, carbs during your workout, protein, and ZMA. All right, guys, that's going to do it for 2 Minute Tuesday. I will see you guys in the next video.